of God. He could never become a Jew, and he could never really follow the Noahide laws because he believed there's more than one God.
Reminds me of that black guy who played for NC State. He's able to shoot with his left hand as well as his right, and he explained to reporters after the game, "Coach wants me to be amphibious."